Romanova, Balanchine made Cotillon, a ballet about a girl's first ball and the desperate sense of frivolity that pervades it. Cotillon was a ballet that captured its moment in history, one last frenzied celebration before the events of the future closed in. Despite Cotillon's success, Balanchine found himself at odds with the company's managers, who preferred old standards from the Diaghilev repertory to new ballets. When he was fired,